हेलो दोस्तों, माय नेम इज सिद्धार्थ सिन्हा एंड दिस वीडियो इज ऑन जेआईबी प्रिंसिपल्स एंड प्रैक्टिसेस ऑफ बैंक यूनिट नंबर वन इंडियन फाइनेंशियल सिस्टम विद चैप्टर नेम एंड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी जस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर. इन ऑर्डर टू स्टडी फुल चैप्टर यू रिक्वायर टू बाय दिस कोर्स बाय जस्ट कॉलिंग अस ऑन दिस नंबर 4 times 9 6 8 5 1 2 7. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट अ चैप्टर. सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज ओके सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज योर दिस इज फाइनेंशियल सिस्टम. Okay, so what do you stand by the financial system? Let us start with an example. So financial system example is bank and FI. This is the example of financial system. So basically, what is the job of the financial system? The financial system job is basically the economy. Our economy is divided into various sectors. So its job is to mobilize the surplus money. Its job is what? To mobilize the surplus money of an economy. Its job is to mobilize the surplus money of an economy, allocate them and distribute them to the various needy sectors of the economy. That is the job. So, to mobilize money from the surplus sectors of economy, various needy sectors of economy. Its job is to mobilize money from surplus sectors of the money. Now allocate them and distribute it to the various needy sectors of the economy. Okay. Now the third thing is of it helps in transforms savings into investments and consumptions. Okay, this is the job of financial system. Now, second point is of role of RBI, that is Reserve Bank of India. So basically it's two main roles. So first one is of monetary control. It used to control monetary control by SLR, CRR, bank repo rates. What upon bank repo rates? Now this is the thing of the monetary control that we are speaking of. So what do you mean by the SLR? Statutory liquidity ratio. So it is a certain percentage of money that is bank required to keep it with themselves in order to cope up the daily operation needs. CRR is the cash reserve ratio. That is certain amount of money that is required to be parked with the bank, parked with the RBI. After that, data is bank repo rates. So bank repo rate is something that is known as repo rate, reverse repo rate. Okay. Why this inflation control? Why this monetary control is done? It is done for the two things. That is inflation and second one is deflation. What do you mean by the inflation and deflation? Inflation means general increase in price of goods and services. While deflation means general decrease in price of goods and services. Got a point? So these are basically two roles of the monetary control. Now, Now come to the third point, which is known as commercial bank. So what is commercial bank? It is PSB, it is known as public sector bank. Say example of it is SBI, PNB, BOB. Then foreign banks is also a commercial bank. Example, RBS, Royal Bank of Scotland, Citibank. Then old generation bank, old generation private bank. Any example? It's Karnataka Bank, then South Indian Bank, new generation private bank example, ICICI HDFC Bank. Okay, now what is the role of the what is the job of the commercial bank? So its job is to accept deposit from public and lend, or lend means to give loan or advances to needy publics. Okay, this is the basically job of the commercial bank. Now NBFC, it is known as non-bank financial company. So what is its job? So let us start with some basic. So it requires valid license from RBI. So in order to operate NBFC, it must have a valid license from RBI. It could raise deposits, raise money in form of deposits from public. Deposits from public. Okay, third point. Now the third point is of it lends money. Lends means gives loan or advances in form of lease, hire purchase, lease, hire purchase, bill discounting. Okay? Okay. Now, okay. Now last point is of PD, that is known as primary dealer. So basically, who is primary dealer? Example is bank and FI, or bank FI, put a comma. It is acts as a government agent. Now it deals in both, that is primary and secondary market. So it deals in the both the market, primary market and the secondary market. So primary market and the secondary market, what is the difference between that? First one is that retail investor could not use primary market, it could use only secondary market. This is the basic difference. And everything first comes with the primary market, then it goes to the secondary market after listing down the company. Before listing, it comes to the primary market only. Once it is listed, then only it jumps, goes to the secondary market. That is another difference. Then it deals in the government securities. Then PD is the market maker of government. Market maker of government. Okay, these are the certain points of the primary interest. First one is, it is an example, a bank and FI. Then acts as a government agent. Basically, it deals in the government securities. And it acts as a market. It acts as a market maker of the government. Acts as a market maker of a government. Okay, then it deals in both the market, primary market and secondary market. Okay,
and it could buy JIB video course package, in which video lecture course is there, case study numerical video is there, 4500 set of question bank per paper is there, super notes is there, quick revision note is there, 10 mock tests per paper is there. Then there are two types of video lecture courses. First one is PPT video course, that is known as PowerPoint presentation slides, in which computer screens are recorded. So basically, here JIB principles or legal paper, if you do it, it will cost rupees 600. JIB accounting will cost rupees 800. JIB comma pack will cost rupees 1500. Face to face video course, which is of highly recommended, get video JTU just now. So, in which JIB principles and legal will cost you rupees 1200 rupees. JIB accounting will cost rupees 1500 rupees. JIB comma pack will cost rupees 3000 rupees. For more information, you could call us. Visit 4 times 9 6 8 5127. Second number is 7827546946. You could visit website and place online order over there. Website is www.jibsavvystudymental.com. Email ID is sitsina123@gmail.com.